Well, back here in Springfield, four men have been arrested following an Anti-John undercover prostitution operation. That mission was in response to community complaints and quality of life issues in the South End neighborhood. Thursday afternoon, those four men, all from Western Mass, were arrested after attempting to solicit an undercover police officer. All of them are now facing charges.